Namaste. Thank you guys for joining me again today, guys and gals. Welcome back to my channel. This reading is for the sign of Pisces. Hi, Pisces. This is for the first half of September. I am feeling very good at this moment. So I am getting a sense of my Piscearians are feeling the same way, okay? There's been like a gloomy type of energy around the world, okay? And it's affecting others differently. You just have to know how to handle it. But I'm getting a sense that you guys are handling it well, Pisces. Good for you. Alrighty. So I'm gonna jump into some downloads because I did get some for you guys. You know what? I think my energy is coming from this sea moss. I hope to one day be a very hardcore activist and advocate for sea moss. Okay, I've heard so many great things, and I just started taking it consistently or using it consistently, and so far, so good. Anyway. The downloads for my Pisces. This is for Sun, Moon, Rising as well, okay? Also could be for the cross watchers. If you're dealing with the Pisces, this reading could very well be for you as well. The roles can reverse, okay? Pisces, the downloads I got for you is a lot of information is coming in at once, okay? Something specific, though, has been taking its time, making its way towards you. It could be because of some conflict surrounding the information, alrighty? But that information may be coming in for you. It could be due to money. I'm seeing the conflict revolving around money, okay? Also, it could be around the family life, you know, husband, wife, kids, maybe even a mother or a father involved, okay? Alrighty, so I'm going to go ahead and hop in first with the tarot. I do have my romance angels here, but I'll go ahead and tap into those at the end of the reading, okay? Alright, let's hop in. Before I get started, I do have to let you guys know this page is pure positive energy. Okay, I do ask the Holy Spirit for positive and accurate messages, okay? Alrighty. What messages do you have for the sign of Pisces, Sun, Moon, Rising, please, for the first half? Okay, there you are, Pisces, the High Priestess. Wow. Alrighty, so you're showing up in your reading. We have the Wheel of Fortune. Alrighty. We have the Ace of Swords. Alrighty, so some clarity, definitely, of course, with the High Priestess. So a lot of you we'll be gaining some clarity for the first half of September. Definitely, like I said, in your download around your home life, personal life, this could be with you. You're gaining clarity about yourself. We have the King of Pentacles. You could be dealing with an earth sign, Capricorn, Virgo, or Taurus. We have the Page of Pentacles, okay? And then the Five of Pentacles. So yes, like I said, you guys may be having some conflict around money here, because we're going from the King of Pentacles to the Page to the Five of Pentacles, okay? With the Seven of Wands at the bottom of the deck. For a lot of you, this clarity that's coming in is going to allow you to speak your truth create your platform here that's going to allow you to regain this financial loss, okay? For me, and with the Wheel of Fortune, this is giving me, you can have it all and lose it all as well, just like that, okay? Thou giveth and thou shalt take it away, I just heard, okay? With this Five of Pentacles, a lot of you are feeling left out in the cold, or you and your family here. This is two people on this card here. Or you could be sending someone on their merry way, especially with the Ace of Swords here. I'm also getting, you had to bring someone down to size, Pisces. You had to let somebody know. You had to remind somebody who you were as the High Priestess with this Ace of Swords here and the Wheel of Fortune. This person has tried you time and time again. Okay, I'm gonna go into the High Priestess. What is the High Priestess here for the Pisces Sun, Moon, Rising, please? What's going on with the High Priestess? Some of you guys could be dealing with someone with the initials BJ, are dealing with someone whose name starts with a B or a J. Okay, we have the Two of Pentacles clarifying the High Priestess. So yeah, you guys have been juggling whether or not to go after this financial venture. And a lot of you are choosing to do so. We have the King of Cups at the bottom of the deck, okay? You could be dealing with a water sign, another water sign, or there you are. Alrighty, Pisces. My apologies. I had to go ahead and get my dog situated, my little Yorkie. But, okay. So, before I had to reconvene, clarifying the High Priestess, we have the Two of Pentacles, we have the Tower in reverse, and we have the Ten of Pentacles, okay? So for me, this is letting me know that possibly that information coming in surrounding family finances or what have you, I'm not sure exactly what it's going to be involving. But it's going to turn around in your favor, I'm showing here. Financially. Especially with the Pentacles going from the King, the Page, the Five, to the Ten of Pentacles. This had to happen. I'm showing somebody in this equation could have been an air sign, Libra, Aquarius, or Gemini. Had a big head, was very, very cocky in a situation, and it caused them a tower on their end. I'm getting here what the devil meant for bad, God meant for good. It turned around. Somebody tried to play you and play themselves, okay? And they were the ones left out in the cold here for some of you, okay? What's the Wheel of Fortune? What's going on here with the Wheel of Fortune here? What's going on for the Pisces Sun, Moon, Rising? What's the Wheel of Fortune? Thank you. And we have the Queen of Cups. There you are, Pisces. Or some of you could be dealing with another water sign, as I stated, because the King of Cups was on the bottom of the deck previously. So with this, I'm getting here over time, Pisces. you've gained emotional stability. You've gained and matured emotionally. Okay? Is what I'm getting here. Give me more for the Queen of Cups. And we have the King of Swords. Alrighty? So some of you could be dealing with an air sign here. Some of you are dating a Libra, Aquarius, or Gemini. And this person, this person could have very well flipped the script on you, not knowing who you were, not knowing that you were an empath or that you were low-key psychic. Or let me see here. I'm getting here, this person didn't know that you had the pull that you had. Or you had the financial security to back you up here with this Ten of Pentacles. I feel like at one point, maybe Pisces, you were down on your luck. And this person either brought you clarity or something here. What's this Ace of Swords here? What's the Ace of Swords? What's this? Let me see here. What's the Ace of Swords, please, for my Pisces? Oh, that's too many. That's too many. Thank you. I'm getting here with this, the Ace of Swords and the Five of Pentacles. Like a light bulb went off while you were, you know how when you're at your lowest point, all of your creative ideas get the flowing, you're able to kind of see things clearer, because when you're at the bottom, the only place left to go is up, okay? And I'm showing here that a lot of you made the best out of a bad situation. What's the Ace of Swords, please? Sorry, I got a message. I hate when I forget to put my phone on airplane mode. Sorry. Alrighty. And actually, my YouTube crush just went live and they're a Pisces. So that's funny. Alrighty. So clarifying the Ace of Swords, we have the Fool and we have the Four of Pentacles. Give me one sec. Okay, sorry about that, Pisces. Again, oh my God, I'm gonna owe you guys one. As soon as I'm getting fresh into my reading, my Yorkie wants to go outside. But anywho, we have the Fool and the Four of Pentacles, clarifying the Ace of Swords. So with this, I'm gonna hear someone will definitely be coming in, shedding a light on your situation. Reminding you that during this time, it's time to take a leap of faith on an idea, a goal, a dream, an invention here that you guys have been holding onto with this Four of Pentacles. And you guys are holding onto this pinnacle because you know it's going to bring you in some financial gain here. I'm getting here, it's top secret. And only this person knows, or when this person comes into your life, you feel the sense or the need to confide in them about it. And they're the only person you told here, okay? Could be an air sign or fire sign, okay? Aries, maybe. Alrighty, what's the King of Pentacles here? What's the King of Pentacles here? What's happening? Alrighty, so we have the Three of Swords and the Eight. Okay. Yeah. So this could be in love as well, okay? That brought you off of your throne here as a King of Pentacles and took you out on that, took you down to that Five of Pentacles, feeling left in the cold, out. Feeling left out in the cold with nowhere to go, no one to turn to. This person could have very well had a lot to do with you not having any support at this time. They set it up that way. And with this Wheel of Fortune here, I'm getting, with the Wheel of Fortune and the High Priestess, the universe had to teach you a lesson. You weren't going within. You were not leaning to source advice. I'm getting here, a lot of you were praying to God and doing the mechanics of it, but you weren't really believing what you were asking for. And you weren't really believing how you felt or what you were saying about yourself. You didn't really believe that. You have to feel it, Pisces. But I'm getting here with this Ace of Swords here. Someone is going to shed some light or some clarity in. You're going to snap out of it, okay? What's that? The Page of Pentacles? What's this Page of Pentacles? What's this offer coming in for my Pisces? Okay, I just got here. It could be some crumbs here that may lead you down a path you've already been on. So choose wisely with this Two of Pentacles. A lot of you have been juggling this idea. I don't know what it is, Pisces, but you do. We have the Knight of Wands clarifying the Page of Pentacles. Again, this is that fast moving knight, okay? The Nine of Wands is the fastest knight, okay? So when I stated earlier, some information is going to be coming in very swiftly to you guys. It could be regarding a fire sign or in a younger earth sign here. It could be a new lover, okay? But be careful, because with the Page of Pentacles and the Knight of Wands, this could be very fly-by-night type of energy. Someone could be trying to fast-talk you. I just got here. It could be the Aries that's sharing light, shedding light on you in this time, at this time, and I'm getting here like a car salesman, like trying to sell you on something, okay? Because they know that you're in a bad place, but you're sitting on some dough though, because you came up on a lot of cash with this Ten of Pentacles, but you're in the Five of Pentacles energy, okay? So don't let anybody take advantage of you at this time, okay? What's the Five of Pentacles here? What's going on with my Pisces? Sun, Moon, Rising, first half of September. What's going on with the Pisces here with the Five of Pentacles? But again, the High Priestess, which is you, is crowning the reed. So you got this. You know what to do, but we all fall short sometimes. Thank you. Okay. The Star. Wow. Just like I said, with the Ace of Pentacles at the bottom of the deck. Big dough. Hey, big cash. I'm a star. Yeah, and I drive fast. Hey. I be freestyling. I made that up. But this is my Star card. This is you being in the limelight. you finally getting to that place. Oh my goodness. From the darkness. You came out of the dark. You came out of that dungeon into stardom. Like I said, a lot of you have been having this idea that you know is going to kick off. You guys have been holding on to this idea, and it will. And you would have done the healing too. This is also my healing card, okay? She's pouring out emotion, love, commitment, fulfillment, contentment. And she's also receiving that too. She's opening herself up to receive that. Some of you guys could be dealing with an Aquarius, or there could be an Aquarius in the mix or coming towards you, okay? I love that. Like I said, this is going to turn around in your favor, Pisces. I'm loving that. With the star card, I'm getting that that Nicki Minaj song, shoot. And I win again, and I win again, and I win again, and I win again. Hey, and I win again. Yeah. Oh, that used to be my song. Oh my goodness. I have to look it up. Wait a minute. Hold on. And I'm going to get that card in a minute. Hold on. This song I just got for you, Pisces. I love it. Hold on. I use this phone for my son, so I don't even have the app, any apps on here, really. So I have to do it manually. Hold on. I'm pulling it up. Nicki Minaj, Win Again. That's the name of it. Win Again. But I have to play it. I'm going to play a snippet. What the? Somebody hating, don't want Pisces to hear this song. What did I say? See competition, they want me to come and help them, but I am not a magician. I'm on them vocals, I'm tipping. I'm away. Yes, and I win again, and I win again, and I win again. Yeah, okay. I love it. Do that, Pisces. All right. Let me go ahead and pull a romance angel for you guys, for you ladies, my kings and queens, my gods and goddesses. Just keep winning, keep thriving, keep going, no matter what, okay? I've been getting an energy of duality for the past week. Knowing how to balance that good and bad, okay? Release your ex. The time has come to clear your energy, okay? A lot of you are needing to clear your energy of this Three of Swords, this Five of Pentacles, feeling left out, feeling cold, feeling like there's nowhere to go, okay? If this star and Ace of Pentacles has not come in yet, it will. But you have to release some things, some people, your ex. Some of you are probably still holding on to an ex with that Four of Pentacles, and you're needing to release and take the leap and have faith on yourself. Okay? And we have children, okay? Your love life is being affected by children, okay? So I'm getting here with the Ten of Pentacles here. As I stated earlier, when I gave you guys the downloads, this conflict around your energy could be due to money or family life. Family life includes children. There needs to be a balance, or I'm getting here even a conversation maybe to be had regarding, I'm sorry you guys, chewing that gum, regarding children, okay? So some of you may have some children with this partner that broke your heart. And some of you may be working hard to repair the connection due to children, or some of you are struggling with releasing this person because you have children together. I'm getting here. Do the work internally, High Priestess. And then you'll no longer need to hold on to false hope in order to be happy, okay? All right, I'm gonna go ahead and leave it there. Please make sure you like, share, and subscribe, please. That always helps. And I will see you all in my next video. I love you. Bye.